glass a little dirty, y'all, but this is how she looking right now.